the church. These old houses. This is the park. And this is the castle. It's my village. It's tiny, 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 and it's all mine. I'm big and I look after all the people. I'll take care of you. I'll take care of you. I'll make a lovely big swimming pool. Only it's where the horses live. There's 100 horses, and if they want to, they can gallop through the whole village. Gallop, gallop, gallop down the street and jump over the edges and in the gardens.
Hello, Dorothy. What's that you're making?
Be careful! You'll step on it!
I won't. I'll be careful. What is it?
It's my village.
Is it? Clever girl.
This is my castle. I'm inside it.
Well, well.
It's all locked up and safe, and they can't get in.
Hello, darling, you're back.
Look out!
What?
You're knocking it over!
Well, honestly, Bertie, you take that nearly the whole floor. Look, you'll have to open it now anyway. We're going to have tea in here.
Don't touch that!
Jean, gone.
I don't want to put it away. I want to paint with it.
We're going to have tea.
I don't care! Now! I want my village now!
Stop shouting like that and do as you're told!
You tell me! Mine isn't yours! I'll break it! I'm smashing it! You can't have it!
Stop!
They're all dead now. They're killed. That's what you wanted! You wanted them killed!
I'm going to talk to her.
I should leave her. Let her simmer down.
But Edward, she shouldn't be allowed to. Surely Malcolm mustn't let her behave like this. Why does she do it? I don't understand.
Out of the way, I'll speak to a lady.
She doesn't do it to you. You don't know what she's like. Little temper tantrums. She torments me, Edward. Last week, one night when you were away, she burst into the bedroom about 3 o'clock in the morning with the radio turned up full blast. I made her turn it off, and then she started dancing, stumbling around the room and butting her head against the bed pretending to be a car. I tried to take her into bed with me, but she wouldn't let me touch her. I took her back to her bedroom time and time again, but the minute I dropped off, she just came rushing back in again. There was nothing I could do. She just went on and on.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because all I ever seem to do is complain to you about her. Other mothers cope. I feel so inadequate. I can't bear it. Sometimes I feel as though she's punishing me for something. It's as though she's taking some kind of revenge. But why? Why?
You're tired. Come on, I'll make her a cup of tea. When she goes to school, you'll be fine.
You think so?
Of course it will.
Bertie Taylor, Class 2. Alpha Class, 9 years and 6 months. End of term at all. English composition, 35 out of 50. Maths, 40 out of 100. Writing, good. English, fair. Bertie has tried very hard at school and has made progress. But she still struggles in the social aspect of life. Come on, Class 2, hurry up!
Awful, isn't it?
Awful. Do share my umbrella.
Oh, Ty. Come on to the sun, didn't it? I sent my mum this morning about his weddings.
Me too. Better to insist on wearing our purple exhaust.
Oh, they're dark children.
Yes.
Hello, you well. Rotten all day, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
I'd expect that last thing if we asked.
I don't know so much. The headmistress is that fussy.
Isn't it silly? I'm just as scared of headmistresses now as I was when I was at school myself.
Headmistress, please, ma'am.
Wasn't the nativity play so lovely this year? And didn't they sing beautifully? Our Michael was an angel, some angel.
You never get fed up with it, do you? Year after year, always the same. But I do enjoy it.
Was she also in it this year?
No, she wasn't very well.
Oh, there's so much flu about, isn't there?
Yes.
Blue.
Very good. Anyone
Yellow.
No, not yellow. How about you, Bertie? Do you know? Well, come on then, tell us.
Green.
Green, of course. Good. Put out the pencils for me, will you? And remember, class, don't forget your lunches for the field trip to the British Museum next week. There's a bell. Come on, off you go. Thank you, Bertie. Run along now.